67 divided by 2. 6 is not less than 2, therefore with 6. 2 multiplied by 4 is 8. 8 is excessive. 2 multiplied by 3 is 6. 6 minus 6 is 0. 7. Eliminate 0. 2 multiplied by 4 is 8. 8 excessive. 2 multiplied by 3 is 6. 7 minus 6 is 1. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete. Always complete with 0 and here with point. 2 multiplied by 6 is 12, excessive. Multiplied by 5 is 10. 10 minus 10 is 0. 0. Therefore, finish. Therefore, 67 divided by 2 is here. Okay.